Prototype gun rest, Mark 1. So here we have 5 pieces of wood, a circular bobbin with a slot for a sling stud, 2 edges turned slightly over the width of the fore end of the gun. An adjustable pivot point, the rear of the mechanism standing on one point, and the front two points touching just at 2 places there. You can see maybe there's a slight gap there. The adjuster, when turned, raises the height of the rest due to it being placed in a groove with an eccentrically turned cam.